Subramanyam from K. Ramakrishnan College of Engineering. So today we are going to discuss about the topic structure of power systems. So mainly we are going to concentrate on structure that we are having in the power system. The structure consists of the thing from the generation to the consumer, that is to the load. So what are the things we are having inside the structure? So we are going to see this. So first one is, we are having a generating station. So the generating station, we are having a generator. So the generator may be a thermal generator, a hydro generator, or a hydro generator. So various types of generators are having. So the rated voltage they are generating is 6.6 kV, 10.5 kV, 13.8 kV, and 15.75 kV. So these are the general voltage ratings of generators we are having. So next to this, we are having a step-up transformer. The main reason that we are having a step-up transformer in the generation side is that to minimize the losses, we are having this step-up transformer. So in the step-up transformer, for example, if we can take 10.5 kV, it can be stepped up to 220 kV or 765 kV or it may be 110 kV. So these are the step-up ranges we are having by using the step-up transformer. So this transformer is otherwise called as, this is step-up transformer. And this region is called as receiving end substation. So next to this step-up transformer, we are having a transmission line. That transmission is called as primary transmission. So by considering the transmission line, we are having lots and lots of transmission line. So AC transmission, DC transmission, high voltage transmission, extra high voltage, ultra high voltage. So we are having a different types of transmission, right? So again to this primary transmission, we are having a step down transformers here. So this step down transformers, the range of step down transformers is nothing but from 220 kV, we are stepping up to 33 kV or 66 kV by using step down transformers. So this is otherwise called as receiving substation. Next to this, we are having another transmission that is called as secondary transmission. So in the secondary transmission also, we are again having a step down transformer. In this transformer, we are stepping out the voltage from 33 kV to 6.6 kV or 11 kV. So this 6.6 kV and 11 kV can be utilized by the large industry site. So in the large industry sites, we are having high number of loads. So if we are having a large number of loads, means they will directly take the 6.6 kV and then 11 kV from the power system.